Okay. Mic and on the okay. We're good. Now we just gotta wait for the race to start, which is about 3 minutes from now or so. Okay. We should be getting our seed shortly. There it is. All right, yeah, where I was for spin, I remember looking at so ahead. You know what, I'll write it down. We're not gonna grab it though, I don't think. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, DRI. Thank you. grab this. Sail around the rest of the island. Super far away. Just... No, I didn't want to talk to you. Hookshot. Hey, Bob, how are you doing? No, drop more. Forgot that I needed these. Only dungeon room? What's only dungeon? For Wind Waker? Like for the randomizer, I should say? Or is that a different game? Sorry. Only play the dungeons. There. Oh, for better Wonder Week? Oh, okay. I mean, basically every dungeon would be loaded, and I'm sure there's going to be tons of double dips if that was the case. It'd be interesting for sure, though. That up. Memory card heavy? Interesting. That's, yeah, that's interesting that it's memory card heavy. Keep forgetting which way. Oh, I never would have thought that, like, since you're not doing Overworld, but... Yeah, I never would have thought about that. That's so many! I mean, I'm supposed to have a couple of memory cards for GameCube at least, but not sure about how I would go about that on PC. I'm sure there's a way to do it. So do we do this now? I'm coming back to save Grandma. What is with a shard? Alright, so we'll do that when we come back. We're gonna have to come back here anyways. Okay. Actually, do. Just use the Wii. Yeah. I mean, I do have a Wii that I need to set up for. To run a randomizer so I can actually use that. Just been lazy about it. Time to play Song of Passing a couple times. Special ROM. I mean, Big Shark Z has been doing a lot of stuff recently. Like he's been working on that like that pig. Oh, for that could, yeah, no, that makes sense. I wouldn't be surprised if, like, there's probably a way to do it. Fair enough. that's bad. I haven't had that happen in a while. That's unfortunate. Having to aim this is so slow. Nice. All right, Link, did you really have to do that? Hey, Memes Man, how are you doing? Controller's gonna be giving me problems today, I can't tell. Save quit out of here. Come on. That's annoying. That was annoying. Oh my god, my controller's gonna kill me! Time to play some golf. I definitely hit A, but okay. Are you serious? Alright, that was pretty quick. All things considered. That's not the grapple. Yikes. Man, that frame rate. Just took a dive. Nice. Optimal rupees. Thank you. No! Okay. Bit of a brain fart. Yeah, there's nothing here in DRC. We can just go straight to the boss. Nice. Get out of the lava there. Let's even quit out. Alright, first boss down. Alright, back to Tower of the Gods. Always that top step. Oh, I didn't mean to grab the rupee. We need the bombs for grabbing this check. tired of the cutscenes. Convenient big key. Stop changing the camera on me, that'd be great. Okay. Alright, okay, we're just gonna do it vanilla. I don't know what. Oh, I actually got that. It would actually work. Thank you. Basically, it's just time to add for like a second for posting a link. I don't know what the... I don't know. Streamlabs... I don't know. It was only a second, though. Not sure. I thought I don't have... Yeah, thanks for stopping by. Oh God. We're having a time. Okay. All the tricks that we're really doing in the seed, all like back to back to back, minus Wind Temple, I guess. Wind Temple is Wind Temple. Thank you. No, no hero's charm. I wasn't paying attention, I was playing about. I mean, I probably would have grabbed it since it's a practice, but I also want to get better time of what my times would be. Because a lot of the seeds that I've been doing, I like mess up in some annoying way. I don't have. Okay, we're just gonna. Forgot that I don't have. Master Sword. I mean, I could do that, but I still want to like have a nice, an easy number to look back at. Could end up a bit close with health, by the way. Got it. Oh, I know. I still don't know if I'm gonna grab it. Excuse me? Excuse me? What was that? Bullshit. Who's ready for snot arrows? I want to make this last arrow count. No! I don't want snot arrows! That was bullcrap. That sucked. No, no. There we go. soup. Hey, Fishy. Just got out of class. Congrats. Congrats for getting out of class. That's right, we got soup. We also waited till now to grab that instead of when we were here earlier, since we weren't on this side of the island until now. Keeping it for us for safekeeping. Gimme. That's not good. Okay. This is gonna be a lot of problems. There. Saw it. Alright, that took a while, but we got it. You can walk through those stones if you have door cancel. Door cancel basically just lets you walk through, like, anything. Not to get through the stone, no. I needed to jump to get onto the little platform, like the little like grass ledge area thing. To like hookshot up to it. And it just spawns you inside the stone. So we need to do two pieces of mail here. This is going to be safe. We'll need that. That's handy too. Alright, so we're doing a super swim, so if you're sensitive to flashing lights, just be prepared to look away. Try this again. that's rough. That's annoying. That's a time loss. I was practicing that earlier too, and we were doing fine! So we were going to do another super swim, but I think we're just going to do it the vanilla way. Considering that went poorly. I hate these rats so much. Really far away. Welcome, April. Makes things fast. This soup is just right. Yeah. I need to figure out where it is on the wall instead of hopping down here every time. Sure, it's just very simple. I just haven't paid attention to it. I don't want to spend time looking for it. Tango. I'm hugging the wall more than I normally would. My controller's really been acting up, and I can just see it just turning and just sending me right off the edge, because it will do that. Felt it. Far. I think jumped off instead of grabbed the ledge, so this could be a little iffy. So we did that door storage thing earlier to get into Savage earlier, because the power bracelets are here in... Oh, come on. That's not good. The power bracelets are in... in Forsaken Fortress here, say. Bird. I think that's a soft lock. Bird's outside the wall there. That's a soft lock. But yeah, the power bases were here, and because of where other islands are, I didn't want to have to, like, dip. Like, come here earlier to grab them. Probably could have. I've had hammer for a while. That's unfortunate. Yep, so there's a spoiler log Wind Waker tournament. So basically, so we know where all the item locations are, what we need, and whatnot. So we get 50 minutes to plan out a route, and then we execute it. So there's a tournament going on now, so it's just practice for that, basically. Five zero. So close. Little. get over the thing. Alright, now you just gotta come back. I haven't had the bird be this bad in, the Swirlithe gives you a rough route, but it's not the fastest route by any means. The Swirlithe gives you what the spheres are. Like, you need this item before this one. Yeah, we softlocked. So, that's... And, like, it doesn't tell you, like... It will list all the Sphere 0 checks. It will list then Sphere 1 checks and so forth. But it doesn't, like, give you a route based off of those then. It just puts them up near the top. But you... So, you're basically making your own route for the... But yeah, we softlocked. If you want to check out some of the matches that have already happened, they're available on the various ZSR speedrun channels, as well as they'll be uploaded to their YouTube. If you look up Zelda speedruns on YouTube, you'll find them. You'll be able to just watch matches that have already happened, and plenty more to come. I don't know if this is faster to sail or what, but gotta watch out for bomb barrels. Yeah, so that's one of the things that, in the settings that we use a setting called Race Mode. So of the six dungeons, four of them will have Triforce pieces as part of the boss rewards instead of the heart container. The other two dungeons won't have anything useful. Like, we'll have things like rupees, treasure charts, things that we don't need. So today we had to go to Dragon Roost Cavern, we had to go to Tower of the Gods, we had to do Forsaken Fortress, and then we have to do Wind Temple yet. Yep, so we know four of the shards will be on bosses, the other four are randomly shuffled within the item pool. So today, we had a couple in the overworld. There's another one in like an extra one in Tower of the Gods. They can be anywhere, basically. Not Earth Temple, not Tower of the Gods. Everything else is pretty easy, straightforward to go through. Even with extra checks. Tower of the Gods is just slow to go through, like, if you're trying to go fast. And Earth Temple is just a pain. It looks really cool when you do it, but it's by far the most stressful dungeon to do fast. Just because of the tricks required, and, like, some days I do it fine. Other days are not as clean. So I didn't have Earth Temple today, and so I was pretty happy about that. True, ET doesn't have a soft-locking bird, but, you know, that's mainly our fault. But there's plenty of other ways to mess up an Earth Temple that can lose you more time than a soft-lock on FF. So, I'll take FF over Earth Temple. The other thing is, FF is just fast, even with the potential soft-lock problems. It's still just fast to go through. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Link, why must you do this? Bunch of just random stupid time losses. That was the only reason we needed the Pictobox, so we could get that bow. I tried figuring out a way to get them earlier, but just it wasn't like optimal routing to get it earlier. Because you needed Mirror Shield, and where the bottles were just sucked. Also, Vanilla Earth Temple entrance. That's pretty fun. Spawn that chest. Get our key. spring storage is fun. Also, I'm sorry, Lenefio, I'm not grabbing Hurricane Spin. Not happening. I hate pets. They're the worst. Do you mean schedule them? Yeah, I have I'm with Jarhead's group, so I have, so racing Jarhead on Sunday and then my other opponent on next Saturday. I didn't safety save. Just because I didn't safety save, I'm not risking anything with that stupid floor master. Whoops, I need that. Pull that out just in case. Boy, I sure do hope that. Oh gosh, that's in the center. That's basically the center. Alright, where's the Triforce? Oh my god, that's so close! Oh my god. Okay, that's a lot further out than I thought it was, but that was a lot. That was a little close. Just need a sword. Ah, yeah, frame perfect Wind Waker pull. I went the wrong direction. Problem is, like, this was like so out of the way for everything else, like nothing else was out here. And we finished where we started, guys. Because we started this seat on Ice Ring. I could have, but I don't have Hurricane Spin. I'll do that against Jar, since there's already no hope of me winning against Jar. If there's meme items on the way, I'll grab them. Actually, even that, I don't know if I'd do it. Really depends on how well I've been playing. If we're doing really well, like, during that race, yeah, I'm not gonna grab him. Really? That was so close. I'll take it. 4 shots? That's the best PG1 I've ever had. I'll take it. I'll take it. I don't care what else happens. I don't care what else happens this scene. That was my best PG1. I'll take it. Alright, we'll take it. We'll take a crit. That was a very, like, PG3 was a little iffy, but other than that, that was one of my better puppet cannon fights. We won. We won. Hey. Oh, that PG was insane. I've never had a better PG1. Oh, really? Was it that close? Pull this up. Oh dang, they're about to enter Ganon. Wow. Wow, so I'm surprised it was that close, like going into Hyrule 2. Like, dang. That's why the snipe. Man, we would have been a lot closer going into Hyrule if I hadn't failed that super swim, I bet. I mean, that alone was like probably a minute in our zone execution. GG's. Oh, he did grab Hurricane Spin? Still. I mean, I heard you. I just didn't take your advice. So we'll just stop stream there. That felt like a good practice run. Take care.